We have next example. We have to solve this inequality. So it means we have to find all possible values of x for which this inequality is true. So let me copy this example. I have 5 is greater than or equals 4 minus 3x is greater than negative 1. To find x, I have to first subtract 4 from each member. So I have 5 minus 4 is greater than equals 4 minus 4 minus 3x is greater than negative 1 minus 4. So 5 minus 4 is 1 is greater than or equals 4 minus 4 is 0. So I have negative 3x is greater than negative 1, negative 4 will be negative 5. Now, because I have multiplication here and I need to find x, so I will divide each member by negative 3. We know when we divide by negative number, we have to change the direction of inequality. So we have 1 divided by negative 3 will be negative 1 third is less than or equals negative 3 and negative 3 will cancel and I have x only. And this sign of inequality I have to change to. So will be less than negative and negative will cancel and I have 5 over 3 is improper fraction. I have to change to mixed number. It will be 1 and 2 third. Now we have to draw number line. X. We have negative 1 third. Oh, so first we have to find 0. Negative 1. So negative 1 third will be just here. Negative 1 third is included because we have sign x is greater than or equals. So we have to include this negative 1 third. Next I have 1 and 2 thirds. So it will be 1, 2, 1 and 2 thirds will be just here. And 2 thirds. And now we have sign x is less than. So 1 and 2 thirds is not included. And from the beginning, x is greater than or equals negative 1 third. Greater, it means we have to go to the right side. Yes. And x is less than 1 and 2 thirds. From 1 and 2 thirds, we have to go to the left side. So this part is our solution. The interval on the left side closed from negative 1 third to 1 and 2 third. This is our solution. Now we have to check if it's correct. I have to choose one number from this interval. The easiest number will be 0. So I can put x equals 0. Let me copy this inequality. I have 5 is greater than or equals 4 minus 3x is greater than negative 1. So now I will replace x by 0. So I have 5 is greater than or equals 4 minus 3 times 0 is greater than negative 1. So I have to copy 5 is greater than or equals 4 minus 3 times 0 is 0. So I have 4 is greater than negative 1. So let's see, we have 5 is greater than 4. 4 is greater than negative 1. This inequality is true. So our solution is correct.